Grandpa, but why don't I just walk it over to you, all right?
Come on, Nancy, put it right down the alley.
Okay.
He's an 84-year-old man.
Dad, are you okay?
It can't always be smooth, but your beer should be. Smooth brewed for that smooth Keystone taste. Keystone Light is always smooth, even when you're not.
Grandpa, I'm so...
Now available in Canada. Well, you know, it's supposed to be cheap, smooth crap, and it was called things I was looking for. They sold out of, or they don't have it anymore, but still list that they're selling it, and then I wasn't sure, and I just thought it was cheap, pretty, so I went with it, and, yeah. Really nothing exciting at all. Don't expect nothing good from it, really. The hell? Hey, man. Mine's got carbonation. Someone showed theirs on the computer not doing carbonation at all. Let's give a big soapy looking head. Judge don't like no drunk like me. Punk might give me strike number 3, cause when I'm drunk and when I'm high, got that like Coors Light kind of smell to it. Oh fuck. Oh. You know, there's definitely better out there. But it's like non-offensive. So the only thing it says in here is no preservatives, always smooth, 4%, 473 ml, light beer. Fucking. I could drink a bunch of these quickly. Molson Coors, Canada, Vancouver, Toronto, Montreal, Moncton, St. John's. Oh, I'm feeling heavy this early, right? Ate a lot of snacks and shit too. Yeah. Not offensive, but there's definitely better out there. You can quickly pound it. Feel a bit of the heaviness. It's okay, but there's definitely better out there. I'd rather, you know, be a little less filled. Maybe that could be good food to me. And just have something that's a little smaller in size. are a bit bigger in size and be a bit stronger, just have like one of those and really enjoy it and get fucked, you know, off it, you know, over one of these. If you're like kind of pounding and not being too much of a disappointment, being kind of okay, try for a couple and that's about it. Keystone Light, since it's a fucking light beer. We're just going with a motherfucking 2.5. Cheap shit in elsewhere in Canada. Kind of better than that Rockstar thing though. That was hell drinking that vodka thing. Peace out. Keystone Light review. Bye.